Well, students in Philadelphia's Moore College of Art and Design put their future degrees to use today.
Just 2 days before Halloween, the school held its first haunted house design competition. Teams of students in the interior design program used pipe cleaners, paint, glue, and other materials to build these miniature haunted houses. Some competitors even dressed in costume to get into the spirit of the season.